Welcome to Tenorshare channel. Stuck in recovery mode is a normal issue that we encounter in daily. It may make you lose data in the device. Today I will show you how to fix this issue on iPhone 12 mini without data loss. Method 1. Force restart iPhone 12 mini. When you're stuck in recovery mode, the first and the faster way to get back normal is force restart. Press the volume up and release, then press volume down and hold the side button until the Apple logo appears on the screen. If it does not work, then you can try method 2. Exit recovery mode using Reiboot in one click. Download and install Reiboot, then connect with PC with USB cable. Once recognized, click exit recovery mode and wait for the processes for a few seconds. If the device doesn't respond, you can try method 3, repair iPhone 12 mini using Reiboot without data loss. Go to repair operating system, click fix now for standard repair. Make sure you are on the good network and keep your device connecting and download firmware. Once done, we can launch repair now. It will take a few minutes to repair your device. When the repair completed, we can see the issue solved. Well done. Now your iPhone is back to normal again. You can see all your data are still there. If you want to fix with iTunes first, then you can try method 4, exit recovery mode using iTunes. Open iTunes and connect with USB cable, then click update to follow the steps and wait for the update complete. This method may get data loss in your device, so remember having backup in your daily and avoid this problem. That's it. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.